Hi everyone, today's Lean and Six Sigma question is, what are the considerations in the closing phase of the project? A, identify the process owner. B, notify and train the affected personnel. C, place the control plan in the proper quality system document. Or D, all of the above. Please write your answers in the comments below. So see you tomorrow again with a new question.